applicants apply to the program, and so that's why your state might not be one of the states.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.